Hey guys, show some love to the original creators of the video. Link of the video is in the description below. They put the work in, they deserve the praise. Deuces. What's poppin'? This is your boy Leo. Today we'll be checking out the latest trailer of Go Power Rangers. Oh my god. And in this case, it is the third and final trailer of the upcoming movie Power Rangers 2017. And in this case, before I do continue, I am coming back. I know I've been out of the game for like a couple of weeks, even a month or two. And again, like I mentioned before in the previous video, which is basically that my channel got shut down for whatever reason, but I was able to bring it back up after a week or two. But in this case, I'm getting back into the game. I got some videos upcoming for you guys. And you guys did give me some suggestions or requests. I do plan to get them out too. It might just take a few days or even a week or two, to be honest, for you to see those requests. But nonetheless, any requests, any recommendations, let me know in the comment section down below. And besides that, let's check out this latest trailer, which is Power Rangers trailer in the middle. Tres, amigo. And let's go.
Boop. None of us really know each other, but we were all in the same place when Billy found those coins.
What is that? Don't you feel weird?
We're strong.
Insanely strong. Alright. They actually changed the suit compared to the first images, I noticed, because the purple, like the purple coloring, was in the middle of the chest of the suit. But they changed that out.
Are we more like Iron Man or Spider-Man?
Oh wow, they even played that joke in the Iron Man. Dope.
Four kids found a spaceship buried underground.
Whoa!
Pretty sure I'm a superhero.
What?
Guys?
Five little rangers.
How cute.
Alright. CGI, I don't know about it yet. It doesn't look bad. Alright.
That's cool. Let's go.
Yeah, this definitely has no personality. And the tone, the coloring of the whole like image is not as dark. Alright, you see? This was well done. Overall, again, a couple of things I know I was talking throughout the trailer, but a couple of things I did notice is one, they actually lighten up the mood of the movie, where in this case, the first movie that came out was very like, I mean, the first trailer that came out was very like melodramatic, very serious, very, very epic. And then the second trailer, they changed it up a bit, made it more epic, feel good or very heartwarming in terms of like them trying to be heroes and then trying to fight this epic battle. But again, one thing I did notice that I commented on the second trailer was that the color palette or overall the tone of the image, like what you were seeing, was very like grayish or darkish. But in this one, there is clear color, there's some clear clarity in the image, so they brighten it up a bit. And also, they showcase more of the fun nature, fun, energetic side of Power Rangers, which again, this is good. I don't know how the fuck they did it. Like, they changed the movie up from trailer 1 to trailer 2 to trailer 3. So, pretty good. Hopefully, the final movie, the final product is gonna be good. Pero en este caso, let's check. We're gonna check out the movie, hopefully, when it drops. I don't remember, I think it's in March it's gonna drop. But in this case, at this moment in time, that'll be the end of it. If you guys have any comments, any suggestions, let me know in the comment section down below. If you guys enjoy my reaction, give this video a like, subscribe, and share. And besides that, you can definitely join the Sparky TV family. Here we check out whatever's popping, whatever's good, whatever's interesting, whatever's epic, whatever's stranger and powerful and good and blah, 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 blah together. But besides that, this is your boy Leo signing out. I'll see you guys next time. Adios.